conductivity. Rate of flow of heat. By conduction. In solids called thermal conductivity. Coefficient thermal conductivity coefficient constant of thermal conductivity this is a solid the temperature here is T plus dT, higher temperature here is T. This is rate of flow of heat from higher temperature to lower. This is cross-sectional area. This is distance. Let dq by dt rate of flow of heat in solid dt temperature difference between hot and cold end. Hot end it is T plus dT, cold end it is T, so dT is temperature difference dx, distance between hot and cold end, or it is length of solid A, area of cross section. It is found, experimentally found, dq by dt directly proportional to A, directly proportional to dt, inversely proportional to dx, that is dq by dt. A dt by dx or dq by dt rate of flow of heat some constant capital K A dt by dx this K is constant it is called coefficient of thermal conductivity and dt by dx, distance, temperature. So it is temperature gradient. What is gradient upon distance? Temperature upon distance, temperature gradient. Or K. dQ by dt A, take this to this side, dt by dx. If A is 1, dt by dx is 1, this is 1, this is 1, then K comes out to be dQ by dt. This one, K, coefficient of thermal conductivity. K is this, is rate of flow of heat. This is 1, this is 1, upon A, 1, A is 1 per unit area, per unit temperature gradient. So this is coefficient of thermal conductivity definition. This is expression. Units SI, rough work, dQ, joule per second, upon area, meter square, K dx meter. Joule per second, per meter, per Kelvin. So joule per second is watt, per meter, per Kelvin. CGS, arg, per second, per centimeter, degree Celsius inverse. Dimensions, work by dt, dQ by dt, area, K, L, L 0, T minus 3, K minus 1, thermal resistance. We know current flowing through a conductor that is I, it is dq by dt, V by R. Here V, potential difference across ends of conductor, R, resistance of conductor. We also know rate of flow of heat in conductor, that is dq by dt, k a dt. By dx, or dq by dt, it is dt, dx by ka. This is temperature difference, and this one is resistance. Potential difference, comparing first and second R comes out to be dx by k, called thermal resistance. This is electrical resistance of conductor. So this is potential difference, this is temperature difference. So compare this with this. So this is thermal resistance. Applications of thermal conductivity. Eskimos make double walled houses as air is bad conductor of heat, so between walls, so it will not allow inner heat to outside. Cooking utensils are having wooden handles as wood, bad conductor of heat. Birds swells their wings in winter to fill air between wings and body. New quilt is warmer as contains more air, and there are so many temperature of steel copper junction. This is steel, this rod is of steel, it is in this furnace. This rod of copper, it is in ice. T1 degree Celsius, T2 0 degree Celsius, T temperature of junction we have to calculate. Area of steel is twice lead. A2 is A, then A1 will be 2A, given, it is given. Area of steel is twice of copper rod, d q by dt, rate of flow of heat, k a, temperature difference. This is hot, this will be cold. T1 minus T by dx1. dx1 is length, this length is k2 a2 T minus 0, this temperature difference, this by dx2. Now k1, for steel it is 160, a1 it is 2a, 300 minus t dx1 it is 30. K2 it is 400, A2 is A, it is D, DX2 20, A with A, two, it comes out to be 4,300 minus T, it is 20, T minus 40, it is 20 T. Take this to this side, 24 T is T. It is 50 degree Celsius. But this is temperature of this junction, steel copper junction. This is steel, this is copper, this. Cubical box, of thermocol, has its side 40 centimeter and thickness 5 centimeter. A 4 kg ice is put in box. outside temperature is 45 degrees Celsius. K 0.01 joule per second per meter inverse D Celsius inverse. Calculate mass of ice left. In 6 hours, L ice 3 SI units. A cubical box of thermocol has each side area 30 into 30. There are 6 surfaces, centimeter square. Meter square. This is area, total area of box. Thickness 5 centimeter, 2 meter. Temperature difference outside 45, inside ice is there, so 0. K 1 joule per second. Time 6 hours, 60 0 0 seconds. Capital M 4 kg, small m mass melted. We have to calculate mass left. We have to calculate this. This we can find if we can find mass melted. dQ by dt Ka dt by dx or dQ Ka dt small dt into dx. This is heat going inside thermocol. So dQ K -2 dt 45 small dt by dx it is 5 minus 2 this point with these two zeros, so it is 36 into 9, this is heat, heat going inside, but dq MCT M we want to find mass melted. This heat will melt this mass. This heat 0 degree ice will becomes 0 degree water. L for ice is this. So dq by L. It is 36, it is 9, 6 by L. If you solve it, this will be mass melted. So mass left